Hello everyone, and welcome to the stream. Today we're going to be continuing right where we left off, and maybe doing some side missions instead. Need to go find me some ammo, so that I can actually fight over here in this Fort Hagen. I was doing okay, but I think maybe just being so worn out from being hurt for so long is maybe dulled my senses a bit. And I've decided not to screw with the friggin' Protectron. Because the Protectron has gotten me killed too many times to count. And I know there's a couple of guys coming around the corner here real soon. Nick, you see anybody?
Combat initiated.
And apparently vets still can't hit a darn thing. Oh, don't want to mess with that. I will deal with that later. Time for some aid. Okay, and a dirty one. Oh man, it didn't heal quick enough. Not a good way to start a stream. But it'll get better. Just a little out of practice. In case you guys were wondering, I am doing a good bit better than I was. I'm taking less stuff for the pain because I'm in less pain. I have an excellent dentist. I think maybe I bit off a little bit more than I could chew over here. Let's see what a... Ooh, fragmentation mine. And it's left alt to place it.
Hello.
Yeah, come right around that corner.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I recommend against hostile action.
Yeah, they found me.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Well, maybe not. Come on, come find me.
I am detected by activity.
Don't trigger it, Nick. Can he even trigger it? I was on the other side of the wall from that, and it shouldn't have been a thing. But Institute Rifle has been my best bet so far. Okay. Oh yeah, fusion cells. Ooh, getting hurt. Let's go back to our aid and see about dropping some mac and cheese. Ha! Didn't even know what hit him. Nope, wrong button. That's the button I wanted.
Be doing the world a service.
Come on, back around that corner. I know you wanna. Oh, incoming.
Secure facility infiltrated. Termination required.
Hell. I hear a Protectron around here somewhere. And something still knows where I am. I'm gonna drink some water for the heals. There we go. That's a lot better. Oh, sorry, Nick.
Someone should make use of it.
Ooh, camera. Need some heals. There we go, Instamash. That's a bit overkill. Potato crisps. Finally. Yeah, you'll get back up. I do, however, need to take a stem pack. Oh, there we go.
I don't think we're alone.
No. Think you can unlock that terminal?
Yeah, that's why I like Nick. I don't have a perfect lock picker anywhere around here, but a perfect, you know, break into a console thing? Yeah. It's not.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Stay away,
can't break the code.
Hey.
They've got an automated defense.
Hey, let's go.
Hey.
Come on, see what you can do.
Sure thing.
Really? Come on. Okay.
Follow me.
No.
No. Psst.
Good plan.
Psst.
Hit it, Nick.
Bet you forgot to. There we go.
I heard the beat. Let's see if we can turn off the turrets. Deactivate. Let's see. Did that have a door control? Yeah, it did. Open door.
That song was, it was, Hold On.
Yes.
It
was
by Three Sons. Ammo, I needed that so bad. Anything else in here? A new cola bottle. That'll work.
Here's a
What's
thing.
Over here? Can't go in.
A sort of, note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll,
you cannot escape detection for long.
Just read it. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstruction.
Nothing else in here I could get?
Why settle for less than perfection?
I guess not.
How about some Roy Brown? This is...
Where are they now?
Is someone present? Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Oh, that's where they are. They're
curious.
Upstairs. Right next to that thing. Getting low on ammo for this, but I do
know.
You
are still there. Targeting sensor.
Something out.
Oh, wrong button combo. Okay. Back in. Nope, wrong button. Actually, probably the right button. Let's see. That's more on speed of what I need. Not what I wanted. Okay, let's get out of here. I got stuck there for a minute. You go, Nick.
One way to get that cool and pumping.
You guys yell if you see any loot that I forget to grab. Okay, I think I killed everything up here. Best moonshine. Why not? More best moonshine. Well, this is where we came in from the top. Where are we sure? There's somewhere we're supposed to go that is basically right here. Oh, it's below me. Top of it? I'm on top of what it is I'm supposed to be looking at. Oh, it's down below us again. Did I start in at just the right spot? Oh, that's taking me to the Commonwealth. Why is that still below us?
Can't open it from this end.
Maybe there's a floor I can fall through. Or an elevator I can take. Whoa, I just saw ammo I forgot to pick up. Salisbury steak, I can eat that later. Elevator, I was right by it.
Going up.
Oh. I should be going down, I think. Nick should appear in here with
going
us.
Up.
Oh, this definitely looks different. And there's the chained door.
Hello.
Someone coming.
Oh, back up. Really, Nick? And there was the tripwire. I hear a protectron again.
Fascinating.
Ooh, aluminum.
Now I understand. You are hiding because of your death.
I think we're alone.
I'm basically out of ammo in this again. Let's swap weapons. Not enough ammo in pretty much anything, except maybe the pipe pistol.
Is under Institute authority. Terminating intruder.
Oh boy. Glad I wasn't in that room. Sorry, Nick.
Anything you can't haul my way. When one drums on a whole bass horn,
somebody beating on a ding dong. I guess this is the way I'm supposed to be going.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peak of the purple cobbler.
That kind of sounds like Kellogg talking at me. pulse grenades.
Sweet.
Duct tape. Okay. We've been reasonably geared up. So, I would expect heavy resistance coming up very soon. Let's see, don't really want to deal with that. So, maybe one of them. Let's get me some aid going. I don't want to eat any of the food because I don't want to. I want to be able to use that later.
Won't be bothering anybody now.
There we go. I'm just gonna wait for the fire to go away. I don't see any traps this time.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Let's see. Anything interesting over here? Not so much.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door.
Let's, oh. Wrong button.
Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Whole lot of shit.
What's that?
Oh, a lot of it.
That's when I thought we were getting along.
Something out there.
Let's see what's going on. Can I open that? I can't open that.
Pour the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy.
I'll check that out in a minute. Is there a door I can open over here? It doesn't look like I can open it from here.
That lives in the heart of a bluebird.
Look,
I should probably have made it up.
You're pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I got enough lead that I can make it go my way. Hey, Gun Jam. How's it going, bud?
You will suddenly hear talk, and you'll have.
I'm using the restream to capture chat. And I think it's doing pretty good. My frame rates are good over here. My CPU usage is low, 60 frames. 60 frames, and green on YouTube. Got a good feeling about this.
Wish on the moon
Whoa. Whoa! Since when are you around? I didn't see you up there a minute ago.
Just run. Look who...
Well, that's not gonna work. Let's see, basketball. Put me over, so no more basketball. Really? Misk. Did you see a basketball? I didn't see a basketball. Where the heck did the basketball go?
Into each line, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Ooh. I kind of want that faded trench coat. Oh, cool. I'm glad you could join me. What's, I like the flannel shirt and jeans. Let's see. Newsboy cap. Don't need it. Padded blue jacket. Sounds good. No armor. Takes a plate. And I can level up. Yes, enemies. Just sit there and wait while I level up. Why that's not unlocked yet. I don't know, but I'm definitely a huge fan of the luck attribute. Am I out of ammo in that? I had a ton of ammo for that. Let's see what I got something with ammo in. I think the Institute rifle's probably got some left in it now. Yeah.
Dumb move.
Fusion cells. Nick, you'll have to forgive me. I didn't mean to hit you. Nick, I need you. I'm overloaded.
Some rain has got to fall. But too much of it.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go take a look in my junk real quick. Oh, I wasn't up at the bees yet. Let's drop that. Rubber's pretty common.
Someday that sun is bound to shine.
Got him!
Hey, now see what I can do.
Really? Come on.
Here. And over there. Get into position.
Gun and gun.
Oh, I want to trade. Stop fighting me.
Looking for something? Look who's back.
Hey, I'm listening.
There we go. Let's go over to the, maybe weapons? Actually, yeah, definitely. The minigun. That probably weighs a good bit. There we go! And the missiles. No, missiles don't weigh anything. Yeah, it's fine for now. That should get me up and moving. Ooh. Power core, fusion core, whatever. I need one of those. Just love these novice nice ones. Okay, let's go murder some more stuff. Why everything's the same as it was. I can't understand. No, I can't understand how life goes on. Yeah, I really liked getting into the institution in my first playthrough, and yes, they are real. Spoiler alert. Yeah, you're right. It should lose power to the whole building when the core pulls out. Yeah, I liked poking around in the institution and stealing literally everything that wasn't nailed down. Because everything was aluminum, and it made building things so much easier.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
There we go, no more shock baton.
Skeeter Davis.
I still automatic pistol? Sure, why not? Don't need the shock baton. I should be doing okay on ammo. Let's do another quick save.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City?
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the west there.
Are you stuck? Because you might be stuck.
Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. In other news, it sounds like
it's not too late. Stop.
Cell, come on.
Turn around.
There we go.
You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Sounds kind of crazy. If you ask me, and if it were real, it would be super dangerous. I bet. Uranium rock.
I don't think we're
a song about people getting rich by finding uranium. I'm joking, just joking.
Let's get filled back up on good stuff. Salisbury steak, I knew I'd use you. I use another stem pack.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Good plan.
Dr. Breen. Oh, surprisingly enough, there are folks that won't get that reference because they're not old enough, because Half-Life and Half-Life 2 came out forever ago.
This. Open for business.
And this is just going to get worse.
Got it.
Oh no. I'm an idiot.
Yes.
There we go.
Remember, Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
Yes, that's me. Oh. Yeah, I'm not coming back for this, so this is coming with me. I don't care if I have to walk slow the whole rest of the time. Nick, where'd you go? Nick? I need a mule. I'll just get Nick to do it. Nick, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Hey.
What's the plan?
Trade. There we go. Let's see. What do I want you to carry? battered clipboard, biometric scanners, blood packs, moonshine, things that you can't use. Let's see. Desk fans, duct tape, extinguishers, six fuses, yes. Let's see. What else do I have that weighs stuff? That should probably get me moving again. It did not. How much overweight am I? 9 over still.
Heads up.
I know, riveting inventory management. Laser musket. Never gonna use that thing again. All 4 telephones. Telephones weigh a lot, apparently. Okay, I'm moving again. Oh, they're right here, and they're shooting at me. Over here. Not a whole bunch. Not a whole bunch of... Oh, bottle cap.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Okay, ain't nothing shooting at me right now. That's good.
Thing for antiques, huh?
I have a thing for building materials, thank you very much.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Okay. Time to quick save. Or actually, maybe regular save. Boop. I don't think that actually saved. But we got a quick save back there. I'm not gonna leave it up to chance. There we go.
Worldly acclaim.
I
just want to be
the most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here.
You haven't made it
all
chance.
Pulling the strings.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough.
We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
That was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, "I don't want to set the world."
Lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Where is my...
Sean's a
good... Uh-huh.
Tell me...
Fine. Sean's...
Mm-hmm.
So where is it, huh? This institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough.
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
All ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one, Lord. And with your
admission, most resilient.
I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world.
Detected.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you.
Hurting anyone else. We should take a look around. Get
all this tech. You were barely human.
Darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I want to set the world on fire.
The ink spots. That was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, "I don't want to set the world on fire." Irony.
Nick.
So, the Institute was the puppet master all along.
Tired of
damn.
Living in
even
Bethesda
I don't know where they
and
are.
You maybe want a
they built me.
Adventure or something? I guess you have a new option.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City.
I have been talking this whole time while muted. Talk this through. I feel silly.
How could Piper help us?
Trust me, that dame knows a lot more than she lets on. And she lets on.
But yeah, I wasn't gonna play. I threw that nuke straight into that room.
We need to talk.
And he's got a lot of good loot.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Yeah. And we were right here, all the way back at the beginning. It should be easy to leave now. Or not. I did try to get the doors open. Let's try again. Oh, nope, they're unlocked. We're good. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking. No, really, I can't go out that way. Okay. Come back tomorrow night and try again. Oh, there's the elevator out. Let's go home.
Going.
And by home, I mean Diamond City, because that's the closest thing I have to a home now. That vault was a mess, and Sanctuary is not quite Sanctuary yet.
Roof access.
Roof. Not even guarded. Turret control. Is there anything still alive out there? Offline, good. Yeah, I just kinda spam tab. Whoa, hello, that's new. Yeah, well, when you come in a warship like that, it doesn't really seem peaceful.
Brotherhood of Steel.
Took you long enough, the train makes it up from the Capital Wasteland a heck of a lot quicker than you guys do. Although, I guess you guys did come out from out west. There's no way you can make a lighter-than-air airship out of something not lighter-than-air. I don't care what those bladders are full of, that thing's not gonna fly if it's made of steel on the outside. Yeah, when I saw it the first time I was amazed, I was really scared. I thought I was gonna get blown up. This time, I kinda know that I'm not gonna get blown up, which is nice. But it still kinda surprised me, because I forgot it was there. I'm just kind of camping out up there. That's not... Let's not make him mad. Not yet, anyway. Ooh. We are still dangerously low on ammo. But our next stop is Diamond City, so that should help. Oh, fast travel is currently unavailable from this location. Maybe I just follow here. Okay, they've started moving again. That's probably the trigger. There we go. It's been so long since I played this. I played it for a couple of weeks when it first came out, and then not really ever again. So it's been so long since I played. Hey, Nasir. As you can hear, I'm doing much better today. And I've got another... appointment with the dentist coming, so that should continue to improve.
Yes?
Anybody remember the put away your gun button? Was it Alt? No, It was not alt. I'm in trouble. Oh no! I pushed a bad combination. Let's load back here. Before I accidentally threw a grenade in the middle of Diamond City. Yes, I've been thinking about a Pip-Boy smartwatch for a while. It would be doable. You do? Nice, so you paid for the extra. The thing is, the Pip-Boy gives you a lot of good in-game information that you just can't get in real life. Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me. Well, I don't know what button X is on the Xbox controller. I'm playing with not a controller.
You see that big blimp? It's the Brotherhood.
Well, well. Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story?
Oh, really? Where'd you find it? Because I was thinking you were talking about the one that came with the game that worked with the game. Luckily enough, right after it came out, a whole bunch of people dumped the info off of it so that you could make your own and make 3D printable parts for it, like for the current one and the old one. So I've got a 3D printer. I could make my own. I may try to do that because I hadn't done anything with my 3D printer in a while.
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute. Oh boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
All right. In this break here, I've got old Android phones. An Android can run the Pip-Boy app. So if I 3D printed myself a Pip-Boy, I could pull the Pip-Boy app that does work with the game, stick the Android phone in there, and have a working Pip-Boy that works in-game.
I can relate.
You read my mind. He had to have a way in and out.
Yeah, but we both know he's not exactly available for a chat and coffee.
Yeah. Any other ideas, Nick?
Talk about a literal dead end, huh?
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
I was so blinded by anger. I just wanted him dead. Now look what I've done.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Hey, Jesus, it's good to see you here.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better.
What choice do we have?
I'm getting to the point where I can actually talk for a good bit again.
The secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the memory den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Omari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
I'm going with Nick, because nobody else has got quite that sharp a wit.
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're going to get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me. Nothing to worry
about. That it's, thanks, Piper.
You know, safe and all, everybody.
Well,
kind of.
Ooh, connecting rod.
It's crazy stuff.
Let's go dump our junk off and.
Anyway, oh, hey. It's
even
well,
good
it's
people do crazy things when they're scared.
I guess.
Yeah, let's go dump our junk off at
the five stars
Sanctuary.
Adam Bombay.
And go investigate the Brotherhood of Steel.
Hey,
what's the plan?
Over here.
If I got it.
Let's see. What do you have? Oh, nope. I didn't mean to take your institute pistol. Yes, I do like that quest. I like that quest a lot.
No accounting for taste.
Should be able to move again. Yay!
I should have done more. I hope.
Actually, I may build a house first so I can store my junk. Like old weapons and stuff.
I see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you.
That's not the way that I want it to go. Well, maybe I can. Oh, there it is. Just left click. That's maybe not the smartest way to do it. There we go. Okay, I have a place to live. It's kind of terrible, and I'll make it better. But, yeah. Actually, I kind of need a door. Doors, there we go. Minding my business when out of an orange colored sky.
Wonderful, you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking and
I didn't quite fit.
When out of that orange colored view, I got a look at you.
One. Really? Come on. Watch out for flying glass. There we go. That'll work. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I stopped the shot. I've been hit. This is it. This is it. I dig it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, flash, Alakazam. Out of an orange colored sky. Yeah, I'm gonna put everything I've got into an end table. Boom. But I do also need a bed. I did not mean to pick that back up. And it's hard to build in here. There we go. Got a bed. It's really what I needed. There we go. Yeah. I need to do a magazine stand too. Would have expected them to be in the bees for bobbleheads. There's a charisma bobblehead I think I already have. Energy weapons bobblehead. I don't know how big it is. This song gets stuck in my head so easy. Speech bobblehead. Okay, well, I there we go. Had a talk with the AEC and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. When all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no... When I think magazine stand, this is what I think. And that's gonna go right there. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand. Take me some government land. Let's see, where does that go? Is that in miscellaneous? Well, I took MacGyver and I started to climb right up to the top where yep. I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back. Hey, I guess that's all I've got. Nice. I need to take a rad axe. I'm going out to stake me some government land. Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Let's see, where's rad axe? Or rad away. Into some unknown spot where nobody's been. And level up again. There we go. I am fully lucked up.
That was Uranium Fever by, oh man, by Elton Britt. Yes, right, says so, right there.
Razor Green.
Here's a thing.
Can only
a
be
sort
placed
of, note,
dirt.
I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it.
Tarberries.
Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay because he only serves one thing.
Can only be placed
this
in
next
water.
Song
there's a tato plant.
Mighty, mighty man. That's twice in the title. I'm not further modifying it with my opinion.
There we go. This place should have plenty of food now, which is the whole point. There we go. Let's go back to Diamond City. Which I think is where you start that love story. And I said I'd go back and check out the comics place. I'm still kind of low on ammo, so that may be just a tiny bit ahead in the future.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
I wanted to say, maybe have to wait till daytime. Larry, wait.
No thanks.
There we go. There's my wait. There we go. Let's go talk to Trevor. Hey, Gunjam, since you're the one that mentioned it, do you remember exactly how to start that? May have actually... I will have to go check that out. Check out that armor then. I think maybe the mission started with somebody complaining about the music.
Don't break my stuff. If you don't mind.
Travis.
I don't.
Okay. He ain't talking to me.
You really don't.
Nope, wrong way. Yeah, the radio station doesn't seem to be the place to start it.
This radio station? You'll notice there aren't any other ones. So...
Yeah, he's not starting. I wanted to say maybe it started in the dugout. Somebody complaining about him whining on the radio.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Think he's good people.
Redeem, I need to talk. Just a minute, Yeti. I am in middle of story. So then, I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters. A Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, Yeti. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No. I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Don't need anything today.
Fine.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
Do I know you?
No. But I've heard of you. I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You'll get paid the starting rate, like everybody else. If you turn out to be as useful as you claim, then we can talk about a raise. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me. But you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Oh.
Hey, you're that
last time it just kind of happened.
Hi there.
Ooh. Want some cake? Aww. I'm bummed out.
Oh, customer. Need a room?
Not interested.
Suit yourself.
Ah, yes.
Herbs, what's his name's boss, dude? Luck is plus 18 required. My luck is pretty good, but I don't think it's that good.
Officer?
You watch your step. Got my eye on you.
Hey.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you wanna...
Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes.
Self-defense at its best.
How much money do I have? I still don't have a whole bunch of money. Oh, you got the, That'll work. Maybe it's time to check out the Brotherhood. Well, it's kind of on the way. To the comics place. Then we'll walk over and check out Dr. Amari, and then maybe check out the Brotherhood of Steel.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Oh, I made the storage place to put my junk in my house and then forgot to put it there.
And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing this.
Figured out the first bit, I do know that. I think it was going upstairs. A lot less glamorous than the Hello.
One way to get the coolest pumping.
If you, haven't already seen it, which I did, so I know it's true, and not just something I've heard.
I still hear stuff.
Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while, and some people who are totally not me thought that... Well, they thought...
Yeah, I know. I kind of meant to do that.
Or destroyed, or whatever. Anyway. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk, ever.
I don't need the monkey.
Next one is, hope you like Bob Crosby.
Sorry, folks, won't be chewing on us. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in my hometown.
Because those dear hearts and gentle people. I broke it.
Yes.
You're right. He was. Oh, I read this. I did read that. I love those dear hearts.
everybody now.
Oh, all the Nuka-Cola. This place would have been an excellent place to stock up. Yeah, you get them, you take out a leg and they're basically useless.
Playing hide and seek?
A little bit. Come on, Jangles. Stuff. Still hear stuff moving around.
Hey, how,
what is that? I don't know.
How about a bit of good news? If you, you know, haven't already seen him, which I did, so.
I don't think we're. Yes, really?
Some people who are totally not me. Up next, crawl out through the fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it. A course of scientifically recommended action.
Someone's coming.
Fall out through the fallout, baby. When they
that's when I thought we were getting along.
With the greatest of a plum. When your white
wait, gotta get all the good.
Sorry, folks, won't be chewing on us.
I'll hold you close and kiss those birds away. Crawl out through the forest to my loving arms. Through
you got guts.
Yep, and that's how you deal with zombies. Yep, and I know I'm gonna need this.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby. You know what I mean.
What else you got?
Because they said this bomb
was three shot? Oh, two shot.
You cannot find the
two shot, three crank laser musket. Nice.
I'll love you all your life.
And I'm out of ammo again. Man, I would never survive. I wouldn't survive a real tough one. A tough difficulty. Wait, no, I want the rifle.
Give a mutant nightmares.
got the chills. This would be the place to provide them. Why don't you call us to the parlor back to
me?
One drums on a whole bass horn. Somebody beating on a ding dong. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on.
No way I could pick this.
Really? Baby, you can't go wrong. Put Nick's in there. So bad. I'm in trouble. Impact, not even gonna play around on this one. Where are you, Nick? I need you. More Stimpaks. Oh, still got taken out. Well, I'm not going to waste any more of our time on this, but we will revisit this in the future.
Hey, do something for you?
I can't believe that place is giving me so much trouble. It's that glowing one on top that gave
me
trouble. The most trouble.
Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing this anyway.
I went through a lot of ammo, too.
Never mind.
Let's make sure I'm going in the right way. Yeah.
A lot of my cases dead end in Boston Common.
Is, tired of prefer not to living join in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option.
Yeah, I know.
The settlement of...
I could have snagged it and left, but that wasn't... I wanted to clear it.
Found it.
I really did.
To the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole...
Yeah, not following sketchy arrows.
And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... Not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Oh, hello.
I thought they were kind of done for it. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Saying we should... I guess that was easy if you were being Crosby.
Don't underestimate us again.
What do you have? Nothing particularly great, which is probably why I survived like I did. Well, I'm lost. That's the general direction I need to go in, though. That didn't sound good. Hmm. Oh, I am right next to Good Neighbor. I've been walking around it this whole time. You know what? Never mind, not going that way.
Who's out there? Sure you saw something.
Nope, I've been here before, don't want to be there either. And nothing particularly good in here either. Was that Nick shooting, or did I step on something? Let's see. I had to have passed the way in. There's someone here, just leave me alone, and I'll leave you alone. There's Good Neighbor, that's just not the way in. Looks like Good Neighbor. Okay, I'm getting tired again, and it's about time for lunch. So I think this is where we're gonna call it, and we will pick right back up here when I'm feeling a bit better and got some food in my belly. Thank you for joining me, and subscribe if you liked what you saw. Leave a comment if you got something more complex to say, and I will see you in the next one.